racing the Pro 4 truck at Crandon, running the full course for 10 laps, starting 10 wide at the initial start. Making bigger contact with the 5. Car completely misses the corner. We're able to cross him over. Side by side with the 9 again. Nobody can make the corner. Getting run into by the 10. And just getting completely destroyed. Evidently no one knows how to drive. Get a 2x from people being clueless. Eight cars running into the wall. Gotta just try to run down the cars ahead of us. We're in 5th place. Bunch of damage from people just running into us for no reason. Two and a half seconds behind the 8 car ahead of us. Qualified 3rd behind the 1 and the 3, but get back up that far. Probably won't be able to catch the 5, but should be able to catch the 8 truck. He was all over the place in practice and is in the race as well. Just have to try to find a way past once we catch up. The 4 truck has fallen back to 8th. So now we have the 9 truck behind us, 2.5 seconds back. Closing in on the 8 truck ahead of us. The truck runs really wide to the final corner. running around about the same pace as the 5 truck, but the 1 and the 3 are long gone and pulling away. Eight truck nearly self-spinning into the hairpin. He's just pitching it way too much, costing himself a ton of time. Second behind the 8 truck in front of us. Snagged the wall a bit. Nearly halfway done though. That's prediction code, sending the 8 up into the air. Driving away from the 9 truck behind us. Nearly 5 seconds ahead of the 9. Completely misses the corner and wrecks himself. So we don't have to worry about getting past him. He wrecks himself and that moves us up into 4th place. Halfway done. Second half of this race is going to be pretty boring. 6 seconds behind the 5 truck ahead, and 7 seconds ahead of the 9 truck behind. The leaders are way faster than we are.
17.587.
Nearly 8 seconds ahead of us in third. We're in fourth. Have the 5 car, or the 9 truck 7 seconds behind us in fifth. The 8 truck's in the pit lane. He's probably wrecked again. Truck in 6th, 13 seconds behind us. behind him. You can see the leader is off. Way ahead of us on a different part of the track. Five trucks, 9 seconds ahead of us now. Missing the entire nose. Just completely destroyed. We'll go take a look at the incidents. 10 truck immediately runs into the 6. We wander over into the 5. 3 truck makes contact with the 7. 6 truck gets crossed up, misses the corner, goes flipping. 5 truck into the back of the 7. 9 truck just completely misses the corner, runs into us, and then proceeds to hit the wall. Three and the five make contact. Eight truck goes slamming into the seven. Ten truck runs into us, and then runs into us again. So we just, yeah, and then he just completely, intentionally takes us out and collects the 7 and the 9 as well. Seven truck ends up in the concrete blocks. Ten truck gets a bit of karma from the 9. Eight truck getting into the wall. 11 trucks going not on the track into the wall. 9 and the 4 get together. 6 truck is lost. 10 truck runs into the 4 and wrecks him. 4 truck missing the corner. 6 truck still lost. 10 truck wrecking himself. 8 runs wide and wrecks himself. That gives us a free spot. Eight truck self spins. 4 and the 10 get together. And that's it. We start 3rd, finish 4th. As the number 2 truck.